Hey, how are you doing? In last video, we were talking about Father's Day and grocery shopping. And I mentioned two words. One is 要. 我要给他做一顿饭. 要. 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 Good. 会. 和微会. 和微会. Good. 明天可能会下雨. 要 and 会. Whenever you hear these two words, that just indicates future tense. Okay, so today we're going to transfer future tense into perfect past or past tense. Let's get started. 3 days ago, it's Father's Day. I went to grocery shopping and I cooked a meal for him. It was so hot that day, I didn't stay at home. Consequently, I didn't do online shopping. Let's translate all sentences into perfect past or past tense in Mandarin. 3天前是父亲节。 Okay. 三一二三四五 I have taught before in one video. Better check out that video. Count the number from number 1 to million and billion. So, 三天天 day. 特意安天天 Good. 三天前 at once before. 前七一安前前 Good.三天前是是 is 是父亲节节基耶节节 I may make a video regarding national holiday in China such as May the Autumn Festival 中秋节中秋节父亲节 OK三天前是父亲节。Good. 我去买了菜。我去买了菜。In last video, I said, 我会去买菜。In this video, past tense or perfect past tense, there's no big boundary.Between perfect past tense and past tense, you have to figure out by yourself. 三天前是父亲节，我去买了菜。了 Remember, I dealt with past tense, perfect past tense in one video, and I mentioned that there are three words: 这、了、过. Whenever you hear these three words, follow the other verbs that just indicates.Perfect past or past tense. 我去买了菜。我给他做了一顿饭。Good. Let's talk about more about 这了过 okay? So 了 has two pronunciation. 了了is one. 了了了 good.乐意要了乐意要了 is second. So when I said, 我给他做了一顿饭。我去买了菜。Okay? And the second word, 这 has two pronunciation. One is 这 是呃这这 good. Second is 找是熬着 Good, such as 你吃着了吗 I had one video regarding my food 你吃着了吗你吃了吗你吃着了吗 OK, you also can say 我吃着饭我正吃着饭 And the third one is 过 There's no there's just one pronunciation 过 such as 你吃过了吗？那天天气很热。那 that. If you ask me, what about this? In Mandarin, we don't have this day. We only have today, which is 今天。今天，那天天气很热。那天天气非常热。我没有待在家里。In the last video, I said, 如果明天下雨，我会待在家里。And in this video, 我没有待在家里。没有，没有。No, I didn't. When you hear 没有 in front of a verb that's just opposite to that verb, 我没有待在家里。我也没有在网上购物。我也 also to 我也没有在网上购物。Let's start from beginning. 三天前是父亲节，我去买了菜，我给他做了一顿饭。那天天气很热，那天天气非常热，我没有待在家里，我也没有在网上购物。That's all for today's lesson, and see you next time.